22nd.
Good night.
I find this interesting putting in the NBA. I mean, generally speaking, somebody takes 15 shots a game. Not for Denver. And he leads it with 11 since he came in. J.R. Smith gets 10. I mean, the shot distribution is interesting with the Nuggets.
Nine different Nuggets led them in scoring in a game since the trade. Notice 2 months ago, 24, 27 games winning these two playoff games since that year. Here's Durant for three. Hit it! His second field goal and his first three-pointer.
This release is so good, but if you're just a second late on the contest, you're not close enough on the catch, you will make that shot.
I don't know.
Only the field goal came in the first 3 minutes, and here's Durant with back-to-back buckets as Oklahoma City is tied at 36. Also 10. McCall, the leading scorer for Denver with 9. Smith finds Anderson underneath and 6 points for Anderson, records less than 6 during the regular season for an entire game.
Nice boy.